Yeah! と俺あ
We'll be right back.
この。
Panzer Bandit is a video game developed by Fillin Cafe and published by Ban Presto. Northwood Interactive for North American and European versions, for the PlayStation in 1997 and for PlayStation Network in 2011. The game is a side-scrolling beat-em-up that uses the same engine used in Mad Stalker, Full Metal Force, also for the PlayStation. There is a total of 12 characters, including the 4 story characters and the 8 unlockable bosses. The game is controlled with 2 attack buttons, strong and weak, and the directional pad for moving left, right, crouching, and jumping. Shoulder buttons can also be used to change between foreground and background, and can be used to activate the character's special attack. An unusual aspect of the game is that if the player stands still during an attack, it is considered a guard. Other features include a combo counter and a guided elemental attack which launches an enemy.